Alright, I mean, come on. You guys knew there was no rape scene in Little Mermaid. I mean, you knew that. But, I mean, even if there was one, like, I don't know, there's some one hidden somewhere, would you even want to watch it? I mean, come on. It would just ruin the movie and your childhood image of the movie forever. So you probably wouldn't even want to watch it if there was one. And if you did, well, then you can go on the internet and probably find one. One of those cartoon porn sites. I'm just saying. Anyway. I guess that's it. Take it easy.